the business.
You ever been a victim of being a prisoner inside your own mind? The bright lights of the street lights will make you go blind, handicap your senses. You were just an apprentice of watching niggas jump fences. Now you in the Olympics and your hurdle is high enough to clear the tallest of clotheslines. Talented when they closing in on your behind. Life of a young delinquent, even stole him a Lincoln at 15. Middle fingers walked out the precinct. I mean, the cycle just continue. The vital information in fine print on the menu, so you'll never read it, even if a nigga lend you money out my own pocket to make it right, you still attend to. Be on them corners with stop signs and a nine, 'cause 9 times out of 10, Mac 11's cry, and 12 died yesterday. And if anyone divide, the 6 that carried you eventually lose their lives. True story.
Follow me across the train tracks where angry and insane blacks they slang crack. Candles burn where they were slain at, and bottles get poured where they would hang at. Close, I give you truth in this essence. Dead homies added to swears when truth is in question. Like, man, I think he lying, or he put that on someone. If I known you 10 years, got the right to say we cousins. I'm from the city of broken homes, and often I was home alone. And mama started smoking, 'cause daddy was scared to smoke alone. Section 8 policies, top ramen and sunflower seeds. June got killed 'cause he ain't wanna lose his wallabies. Constant atrocities, no one is safe. There's no religion that can save you, say goodbye to your faith. Whether you Muslim or a Christian, Baptist, Jewish, or Adventist, atheist, and I religious, put survival on your wish list, 'cause
apartment and saw your father on the carpet with a belt wrapped around his arm and a scarf under his armpit and a needle shoved in his bicep. Earlier this morning you warned him his addict habits is something you couldn't digest. You cried saying I just don't want to see you die. Now you're trying to dissect the fact that he hasn't opened his eyes yet. You collapsed on his body and you started thinking I could perform CPR and jumpstart his heart if it's beating. But his pulse started to weaken, his cardio region depleting as you give him part of your breathing. He dead and gone, and you had a bad feeling when you was heading home. Now it's etched in stone, you've been left alone. So you grab his chrome gun, handle all pearl. Oh no, girl, put it to your head, thinking fuck everybody like a call girl in a small world. Then pull back, but it didn't clap. Damn.